Hey there, Future Andy. I am so fucking sleep deprived right now. Basically, what happened today? Well, I spent all day working on a final. I was grinding it out. It took 8 hours to finish the final. It was a 24-hour final. I finished it, and now I just have one more project to do that's hard. And then my easy project's due next Wednesday, but that's like my fun 3D printing project, just to showcase like 3D printing to like new students. But that's that. Other than that, today was pretty good. I just took a 4 hour break gaming with my friends, but let me tell you a little secret. Not a secret, but announcement. My professor has extended the deadline to Sunday. So my deadline isn't tomorrow, so I don't have to do an all-nighter right now. I can actually sleep, and I can actually do my work and hand it in. Like, if RNGesus was a real thing, I'd be blessed. But anyways, that aside, I have to set an alarm to go to the TA's office hours at 12:50. So right now my plans are just to catch up on sleep, just sleep. I gotta remind myself because the TA, I got a 0 out of 10, but the TA is willing to go over it with me, tell me what's wrong, that kind of shit. So right now I'm stressed at the alarm, so I remember to go see the TA tomorrow and ask him about like my project. I think I'll set an alarm and hop into a Zoom call and maybe talk to him about, what went wrong. Because he couldn't compile it, so I need his feedback because I might not be able to compile my final project either. So it's gonna be a bit of code. But I'm gonna try sleeping early tonight. I haven't slept early at all the past week or so. So if I sleep early tonight, I should be able to, rest up, work hard tomorrow with the energy boost I get from sleep. And yeah, future Andy. I'll try to wake up maybe around 8 or 9-ish tomorrow, set an alarm to remind myself to see my TA in his office hours so he can correct my marks. And I want you to stay strong and be hopeful. I know it's been a really rough week for you, personally speaking. A lot of stress, a lot of built up stress. And you spent the past 2 hours taking a quick break with your friends to relax a little bit, but now it's back to the grind. So yeah, I really don't have much to say other than keep working hard. I truly believe in you. It's a rough experience, but if you put your back into it, the next 2 days, a day for each feature, write the report on Saturday night when you get home for karaoke, and life is good. So you do Friday all night, nap, karaoke, then go home and finish the report and hand in the project. So yeah, future Andy. Hopefully things will work out for you. I'm gonna spend all night tomorrow. I'm gonna spend so today because it's 1 a.m. Then grind that out on Saturday. Write the report all nighter on maybe all nighter on Saturday instead, which would make more sense. But yeah, I'll see you later. Work hard tomorrow. You got this, champ. Work hard so you can be have fun with your friends over the break and work help with your dad with the house and. Yeah, always put your positive energy out. I know it's hard. I know you might not do well in this project, but it's only 20%. Remember, if you fail the project, you don't fail the course. I mean, you'll get like a C plus at worst. So, don't let failure get to you. It's it's consequences for not being focused in school. I know you're burnt out. Like, I'll admit, I'm burnt out. But anyways, I enough rambling. I need to go to sleep. I'm running on 3 hours of sleep, so I need to sleep now. Good night. I believe in you. You got this, and peace.